Okay, what is going on, guys? Cloudplays here, and today I'm going to be going into the Last Wish raid, and I'm going to be showing you guys exactly how to get your hands on some free loot. Now, please excuse me for my my freaking voice. I am ill as shit right now. I feel so bloody ill, which is why we've not been live lately. But we are going to be jumping in and showing you guys how to get your hands on some free loot. You don't have to deal with any ads. It's a little bit time-consuming, and you will have to mess around with the Last Wish wall. But all in all, hopefully you do enjoy the video. If it's any use to you at all, make sure you're smashing the blue thumbs up, subscribe if you're new with post notifications turned on. But up until the next time, guys, enjoy the video. Trying to remember your freaking way across, that's the hardest part. Okay. So through there is the room to the first encounter. You're literally just wanting to go around to your left. What you're going to want to do, guys, is copy this pattern here. Like I say, guys, this is a bit time consuming, but it is worth it in the end. Alright then, guys, so that is the pattern that you want to end up with. Once you have got that pattern, here we go. So it'll take you through to a specific location, which I believe is for the second boss encounter. Once that is the case, you just have to follow the route that I take, okay? And here it is. One loot chest. And we got the cloak. 519, slightly underpowered, but it still looks pretty cool to me. Anyway, guys, thank you very much again for tuning in. If you did enjoy this video in any way, shape, or form, make sure you smash in a blue thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new with post notifications turned on. I appreciate all of your faces, Guardians, and up until the next time. I'll see you in the clouds.